अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग फाइन। ओपन योर मैथ्स बुक्स, न्यू काउंटडाउन बुक 3rd एडिशन, पेज नंबर 22। ओके, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट स्किप काउंटिंग ऑफ 4 डिजिट नंबर्स। स्किप काउंटिंग मीन्स द जंपिंग काउंटिंग, जिसमें आपने जंप करके नेक्स्ट नंबर लिखना है। ओके, हियर इज एन एग्जांपल, दैट इज 3602। The next number will be 3601, but we have to jump of 2, then that's why there is another number, that is 3604. So there are numbers given with the jumping of 2. Okay, this is called a skip counting. Question number 1, do skip counting in 2's and write the numbers. Okay, you have to count, to jump 2's means 2 number aapko jump karne hai. Then you have to write the next number. In first question, part A, you have digit 2500. So, 2 ke jump ke saath next digit kya hoga? That will be 2502. Then the next one 2504 and up to so on. Okay, come to the next question, question number 2. Here, when you skip counting in 3's, fill in the missing numbers. You have to fill the missing number with the jump of 3. Now you have to jump 3 numbers. Come to the next page, page number 23. There is another question, skip counting in 4's and fill in the missing numbers. Now you have to fill the missing numbers with the jump of 4. Question number 4, skip count in 5, start with the first number. So question number 4, you have to skip counting of 5's. Okay, before you have skipped 2, 3, 4, and 5, बहुत ही छोटे numbers आप skip करते रहें। Now on page number 24, you have a topic, skip counting 10s, 100s, and 1000s। अगर आप छोटे number को jump कर सकते हैं तो आप bigger numbers को भी jump कर सकते हैं, 100s को, 1000s को भी। So on page number 24, you have a challenge, filling the missing numbers, skip counting in 10,000s. Now you have to write the skip counting of 10,000s. Part A, 15,602. So you have to skip counting in 10,000. 10,000 means 15,000 ko aage apne 10,000 tak jump karna hai. It means the next number will be 25,602. And the next will be 35,602, and so on. Okay, on page number 25, let us practice. There are 4 questions with the jump of 10s, with the jump of 100s, and with the jump of 1000s. So up to page number 25, this is your home task, and you have to do it by yourself on your books. Read the question very carefully. Look at the numbers and count them. You can count them on fingers also, if you are jumping 2s, 3s, 4s, and 5s. So do your work carefully. Till the next lesson, take care. Allah Hafiz.